The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Christ is risen. Alleluia.
He is risen indeed. Alleluia.
Jesus himself bore our sins in his body on the cross, so that, being dead to sin, we might live for righteousness. By his wounds you have been healed. Let us pray. Almighty God, to whom
all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hidden, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
The Lord our God, the Lord is one. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength. Jesus said, "This is the great and first commandment. And the second is like it. You shall love your neighbour as yourself." Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Glory to God in the highest, and peace to God's people on earth. Lord God, heavenly King, almighty God and Father, we worship you, we give you thanks, we praise you for your glory. Lord Jesus Christ, only Son of the Father, Lord God, Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. You are seated at the right hand of the Father. Receive our prayer. For you alone are the Holy One. You alone are the Lord. You alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen. Let us pray. Ever-living God, whose Son, Jesus Christ, is the way, the truth, and the life, give us grace to love one another, to follow in the way of his commandments, and to share his risen life, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Jesus said, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty." Let us pray. We do not presume to come to your table, merciful Lord, trusting in our own righteousness, but in your manifold and great mercies. We are not worthy so much as to gather up the crumbs under your table. But you are the same Lord, whose nature is always to have mercy. Grant us therefore, gracious Lord, so to eat the flesh of your dear Son, Jesus Christ, and to drink his blood, that we may evermore dwell in him, and he in us. Amen. Christ, our Passover Lamb, has been offered for us. Therefore we come to celebrate the festival. Let us confess our sins in penitence and faith with a sincere and a true heart. Merciful God, our Maker and our Judge, we have sinned against you in thought, word and deed, and in what we have failed to do. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbours as ourselves. We repent and are sorry for all our sins. Father, forgive us. Strengthen us to love and obey you in newness of life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, who has promised forgiveness to all who turn to him in faith, pardon you and set you free from all your sins. Strengthen you in all goodness and keep you in eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We are the body of Christ.
His spirit is with us.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And also with you.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth, the work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. You will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
All glory and honour be yours always and everywhere, mighty Creator, ever-living God. We give you thanks and praise for your Son, our Saviour Jesus Christ, who by the power of your Spirit was born of Mary and lived as one of us. He is the true Paschal Lamb who was offered for us and has taken away the sin of the world. And now we give you thanks that you raised him in triumph from the dead. By his death he has destroyed death, and by his rising to life again, has restored us to eternal life. Therefore, with angels and archangels, and with all the company of heaven, we proclaim your great and glorious name, forever praising you and saying,
Holy, 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 holy Lord,
God of power and might,
heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Hosanna in the highest.
Merciful God, we thank you for these gifts of your creation, this bread broken and wine outpoured. And we pray that by your word and Holy Spirit, we who eat and drink them may be partakers of Christ's body and blood. On the night he was betrayed, Jesus took bread, and when he had given you thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take, eat. This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. After supper, he took the cup, and again giving you thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Drink from this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me. Great is the mystery of faith. Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again. Therefore we do as our Saviour has commanded, proclaiming his offering of himself made once for all upon the cross, his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension. And looking for his coming again, we celebrate with this bread and this cup his one perfect and sufficient sacrifice for the sins of the whole world. Renew us by your Holy Spirit. Unite us in the body of your Son, and bring us with all your people into the joy of your eternal kingdom. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, with whom and in whom, in the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, we worship you, Father, in songs of never-ending praise. Blessing and honour and glory and power are yours forever and ever. Amen. As our Saviour Christ has taught us, we are confident to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil.
For the kingdom,
the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Amen.
We break this bread to share in the body of Christ. We who are many are one body.
For we all share in one bread.
Jesus, Lamb of God, have mercy on us. Jesus, bearer of our sin, have mercy on us. Jesus, Redeemer of the world,
grant us your peace.
As long as we eat this bread and drink this cup, we show forth Christ's death until he comes in glory. So come, let us take this holy sacrament of the body and blood of Christ, in remembrance that he lived, died, and rose again for us, and feed on him in our hearts by faith and with thanksgiving.
heart has said of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, will I seek. Most glorious Lord of life, we thank you that you nourish us in these Easter mysteries. Fill us with the spirit of love and unite us in faith, that we may witness to the resurrection and show your glory to all the world. Father, we offer ourselves to you as a living sacrifice, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Send us out in the power of your Spirit, to live and work with your praise and glory. Amen. Almighty God, who redeemed us through the resurrection of Christ, and has brought us out of slavery into everlasting freedom, give you joy and peace in faith, and bring you to your eternal inheritance. In the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you this day and always. Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ.
Amen.